my name is Tazzy, and you're watching On The Spot Live.
You know, we on the spot.
Tell us about participating in this event. How was it for you, and how long did it take for you to prepare for this?
It was a very good experience. I know I'm an experienced dancer, so it doesn't take me that long to come up with moves and things of that sort, but it took me about like 2.5 weeks to prepare for this, and I really enjoyed it.
Now, I noticed when you were up there, you particularly, you had a little attitude. Is that what this is all about, having attitude and showing that spunk?
Well, to a certain extent, like when you like on the stage, you have to have the attitude, you have to show the judges that you have character, and you have to show the people that you can do that. But off of the stage, or even on the stage, you can still have like a funny side where you're just like being silly, and it's really just about the experience and about having fun on stage.
It seemed like it's confrontational, but off stage, you're still friends with the other team and you guys all know each other?
Yeah, we all know each other and we get along very well. Some of them, like, I don't know like that, so I don't talk to them, but most of them, we all get along really well.
Look at these young little kids sitting around. How important is it for, you know, the little kids to be involved and participate in some fun activities like this?
It's really important for all of them to come around. It's a good thing that we all get to come together as children and even adults and just experience things and have entertainment and stuff to look at and then stuff for like the kids to look forward to.
Okay, thank you for talking with us.
Make sure you visit On The Spot Live at YouTube, Facebook, or our website for updates and more information.